devastating storms. Economic collapse. Rampant disease. Our world can be a terrifying place. But it doesn't have to be. Here at Sangfroid, we have perfected the process of integration. Through this simple procedure, you can preserve the very best part of yourself. The one organ that defines you as you. And replace your vulnerabilities with invincible technology. At Sangfroid, cooler heads prevail. And just consider who's getting integrated these days.
Hey there. Remember me? I'm Romer Shoal.
You know how fond I am of you, Romer, but I'm running out of patience. I'm offering you true freedom in service of a higher calling. Join the Rayonne. Let your eyes see red. Leave those weak and nostalgic ideas behind.
I've seen what you call freedom. Not interested.
I thought a collaboration had made you wiser. It's a generous offer. Don't choose the alternative. Do you really want to be sold off for parts? So soon forgotten.
It doesn't scare me, Shuck. I'm long past that.
Shame. What is this?
Damn, he just whacked him with a spanner or something. Oh shit. East today.
Long way down. Huh.
That's a big ass robot.
So long, you red eyed chumps.
Sit down, kid. One guy you never taught is Black Shuck.
Oh, shit. Piece of the ship just found whacked it. How many people survived the crash though?
I gotta ask, how'd we pick up the celebrity?
Busted out same time we did. Pilot seems useful.
They locked you up in the same iron cloud as this riffraff?
I'm no different.
I remember thinking you were cool, man.
You know, I integrated because of you.
Kinda regret it now.
We all live with our choices.
You gonna stand around reminiscing, or we gonna find that weapons cache you promised?
Relax, big man. You're looking at it.
It's not a secret hideout if you can see it from space.
Hidden in plain sight, baby. Rayonne don't see what they already shot down. The Savage Jackals operated out of here for years before their luck ran out. Word is they left quite an arsenal. Their loss, our gain.
Your losses may come sooner than you think. Not one step further.
Whoa.
Hey, we're friendly towards naturals. Even ugly ones. But you need to move aside.
I'll do no such thing. And if you can't find this ability to use an honorific, you can at least use my name. Wagoner.
Somebody might want to tell him how mismatched he is.
See what we've got. 5 integrated outlaws. 4 standard armatures. 1 striker class right here. Recently escaped from the Iron Cloud and now intending to raid my claim. But you'll do no such thing.
Love your tricks, old timer. But you gotta move. For your own good.
Now that's about as dangerous as these pesky gnats. I've been in the field long enough to know an unarmed cannon. Put it away and we'll talk.
It's close.
Have you got weapons and shelter in there? Maybe you could give us a chance to rest and regroup at least.
Much better. A reasonable outlaw. We may have more of interest to you than guns.
Gravcycles? A working gravcycle.
So, you're a pilot. What's your name, son?
Romer.
Well, Romer, perhaps we can arrange for you and your team to earn your share. I'm putting together a crew. My latest crew, I should say.
Well, we're together, but we ain't exactly together.
We're your crew, Wagner.
I thought you might be. Follow me.
This is close. Actually, so funny. We're together, but not actually together.
I asked our pilot here to inspect Resic's work on our grav cycle.
It's a proper restoration. Put in a Newton boosted fusion generator. That'll crank out some G's. Got a 489 gyro cluster installed too. Nice. Yeah, not bad. I have a couple questions about these customized controls. Yeah, Resic around?
According to Segwin, he left soon after completing this work.
Your mechanic took a pulse bow and left 4 hours ago.
Why would he do that?
And why didn't someone say something?
Well, here's lesson one. Know your crewmates. Now, you have any idea why he might have left? It's rough out there. You attracted a hive of Rayonne when you crashed.
Out with it, Agnes.
Well, I'm just remembering. He always said if he ever got off that nasty cloud, the first thing he'd do is find his family.
He told you that?
Well, people confide in me, Doyle.
So we're down a pulse pump. I say we cut our losses and let him go.
That's a little cold-hearted, don't you think?
I don't have a heart. Neither do you.
Romer?
I can hotwire any grav cycle, no problem. But as soon as something goes wrong, no chance. We can't be without a good mechanic.
Oh, that sounds nice.
Oh, you never tire of that sound.
There it is. We send a small search party. Roma pilots, you take Segwin and Koki.
Yes.
Piece of furniture now?
Oh my god, this is class. What, I'm just a piece of furniture now? Very good stuff. There's a lot of achievements. Jeez, today.
Thank you. I did not care for that.
Hey, you handled yourself. You might have even hit one.
I apologize for the trouble I have caused. My intent was not selfish. Believe me.
Yeah. You owe us all full tune-ups when we get back.
Of course.
I'm kidding. You need to loosen up, man. Fine. Hey, I can grease my own joints.
It's like kids, seriously. And so it happens. You just
Come
basically.
I can't blame him. The
prospect of being cooped up with a bunch of armatures doesn't appeal to me either. Look, I know what's up here counts. But I miss my body. And y'all are just a reminder.
I feel you, Agnes.
Yeah, well, you're sweet. But the thing is, you don't... Whoa! Nasty trash panda! You've been sitting there this whole time.
Well, I didn't want to interrupt your chat with something so trivial as our resistance. Now, the raccoon's an intelligent animal and an opportunistic scavenger. Follow her example. There's a bounty of valuable machinery that rained down from the iron cloud you burst. If you're quick, you can salvage it.
What an intense mission, I won't lie.
Whoa! You should see this, Romer! What do you think?
I think Rezek's got a project on his hands.
Well done, crew. You've made an honest effort and you got the spoils to show for it. Be safe in your return.
And this one's... Maybe you...
There's something that's been nagging at me for a while now. A dead spot over an old mining town named Windless. Seguin here thinks it's caused by an enemy blackout tar. And I'm inclined to agree.
You want us to take a look?
Whenever the Red Eyes start acting sneaky, it inevitably spells trouble for the Resistance. We have to look out for one another, Romer.
All right.
Remember now, until you take care of that blackout tower, there'll be no communications between us, in or out. Seguin, keep them company. Old Meg's radio upgrade will just have to wait.
Yep. Keep putting it off and complaining to me when things don't work. Maybe we'd have decent comms if this place weren't such an outdated piece of shit.
Hit their blackout tower and we're done. Is anything ever that straightforward?
Whoa.
Romer! Romer! Come in, Romer!
We hear you, Wagner. Good news. We cleared the town. And destroyed the blackout tower.
Yes, yes. Well, those red-eyed scoundrels were up to no good, all right. They were covering their deployment of a major force. They're set to destroy the neighboring dam. That would be a horrible setback for the Resistance.
I see.
You'll stay out there and await backup and resupply. They'll be at your staging area by first light. Be ready.
You're welcome.
Show on the road.
Time's over. Make some space for the big guns.
That's what you get when you give a forklift a brain.
That's right. Barely recognize our find, do you? Old Rezek's transformed her. We're gonna need that firepower where we're going.
You mean the dam?
They won't know what hit them.
So. This is to help me forget what a bad idea it is to get involved in someone else's hopeless fight.
It's our fight, Romer. Right?
If you say so, Doyle. Whatever buys our way out of here.
Mm-hmm. It suits you. Not so fast. Let them come to us.
What do you outlaws think you're playing at? This was my operation.
Oh, appreciate your help. But I gotta say, you run a rough operation.
Are you in charge of this little outfit?
I'm their pilot, Romer Shoal. Who are you?
Tala Brindis, HLC, Special Forces. I was supposed to rendezvous with my agents here, but instead I found your crew just about to go under.
You're HLC.
And?
Just never seen one.
Sorry your day didn't work out the way you hoped. but it ain't our problem.
A little discipline would help.
So would a little respect.
Ma'am, we shouldn't be here.
Thank you, Okshai. We can go now.
Ain't she charming?
Right? Wagner said nothing about no HLC.
Wagner?
The Human Liberty Coalition are not what I'd describe as welcome here. We might share an enemy, but we don't share the same values. When the HLC forfeited this country to the Rayonne, they left us to fend for ourselves.
If you know who I am, then you know that's not how I operate.
I won't presume to know you, but I do recall the young girl, Tala Brendis, who experienced Black Shuck's purges firsthand. You are aware this region is his posting.
I'm aware.
Shuck must have fallen out of favor to get sent here, I reckon. And he takes it out on what's left of us every chance he gets. But some of this crew blew a hole in his iron cloud.
We heard of your escape. I may have underestimated you.
Believe me, this team is used to beating expectations. And I know this isn't a social call, so go ahead. State your business.
I need to locate my agent, 602.
Now you need us.
Go on.
He is the only one who knows the location of an artifact that could prove incredibly valuable to the HLC.
We operate on trust here.
Very well. An architect's head.
A what now?
A brain can of an inventor of integration. One of a handful of scientists who developed the practice to save lives long before the Rayonne took over. We believe the head could provide us with answers. Powerful answers.
And the Rayonne are going after this head now?
They are, at great expense.
Would this architect's head have technical data?
We believe it does.
How about records of people? It could help locate them?
Possibly.
Rumor has it a head might be able to do any number of things.
So then there's a chance, right? You hear that, Rezik?
All right. We're getting a lot of hopes up here. This is not what we signed up for. Wagner?
You're right, Roman. Last mission, we bit off more than we could chew. We should stick to what we know. That said, it is an architect's head.
You'll help.
When I stepped off that cloud, I tasted freedom for the first time in as long as I could remember. Why do I get the feeling that following you is going to send me right back there?
You want to give us some space there, mate?
This is where we're going.
Yes. My intel places 602 in this city. We find him, we find the architect's head.
I know the city. That's Costa Nueva, and it's a world away from this place. No wonder Wagner sent a stand-in.
Cities are bad news.
I am aware of what's happened in these urban zones right before the war. It's dangerous.
I smuggled naturals out of that hellhole after the Rayonne faked a frost outbreak. They quarantined the whole place, convinced everybody to stay in their homes and seal themselves in. And once they were all tucked in, those who didn't resist were shipped off to the Iron Clouds to be Rayonne slave soldiers. Those who resisted, well, you all know that story.
For a Romer to extract 602, we first need to disrupt the power supply of the island compound. This will catch the Red Eyes with their guard down, and it should release anyone detained in a holding cell. While the power is disrupted, our assault team will storm the island through the front gates. That'll give Romer his window.
Assault team moving to position. We'll be ready to raise some hell.
I'm in position. A little lonely down here.
You'll have company soon enough.
How can I be sure it's your guy?
Like I told you, you'll know.
Tell me who you are.
Romer Shoal.
Not ringing any bells, little guy.
You're 602, Tala's agent.
I know my own name. Tala, you say?
Yes, she sent me. Easy, big guy.
Well, why didn't you say so? Be
tidy that up. I just need to take a load off.
602. It's good to have you back with us.
Better late than never. Sorry I had to miss our rendezvous. Did we save the dam?
We did. Were you compromised?
Oh, they tried. But they got nothing out of me.
I'd like to have our mechanic look you over.
I'll be fine.
I insist. Rezek?
So, where's this architect's head?
Speak freely. You're among friends.
Well, friend, there was no way I was getting out with that thing. But I did manage to shake the red eyes long enough to stash the head. Got a map?
This is the Sangfroid Center for Public Health and Safety. That is where 602 hid the architect's head.
He's funnier than he looks. And this?
The old smuggling tunnels that run underneath. See? This is how I'll get the head and get out.
Oh, that easy, huh? It looks like a mess down there.
Just be there when I resurface.
I don't see a better option. So, which Gravcycle am I taking?
The light.
Wait a second. You're cool with that?
Yeah, you're gonna need all the help you can get.
I'll go find some trouble.
That's a touchy throttle!
This is a nasty inconvenience. Shame to lose you now. Which architect were you? Scientist? Mentor? Should I thank you for my body or my mind?
Shuck, come out with the head or we'll blast you out.
Don't be rash, Romer. You wouldn't dare lose this beguiling artifact, would you?
I guess we'll see.
And you don't know what dangers await you in the darkness. You have a companion. A natural companion. So fragile. One more step and I'll puncture this old can like I did your friend. Your loss will be much greater than mine.
Turn over the head now, and maybe I'll put in a good word for you with the HLC.
The HLC. You can never quite eradicate these roaches. But soon.
Why are you talking with him?
No, Doyle! He has the head.
Exactly. That's how you pull a snake from its hole. There's your precious head. Let me show you a real weapon.
That head is useless without me. Someone who knows how to exploit its knowledge.
Codes for the head, of course.
Not enough, Shuck. How about the cloud?
Release me. And I'll tell you.
The cloud and the codes, or you die.
I accept.
Doyle, he lives.
Touch me again, you half-wit son of a crooked cop, and you'll lose what brain you have left.
Do I need to say it?
No, Wagoner. I can see it on your face.
Honestly, of all the scoundrels you could have dragged onto my ship,
It's a big risk having him on board, I know. We'd all rather see Doyle finish off his towpath. As long as he's alive, he's dangerous. But the risk is paying off. The key he gave us did unlock the architect's head. Seguin has it connected to Old Meg's central processor. That's how we know what parts we need. And we've confirmed the location of a shipyard where the Iron Cloud is being repaired. We have a shot.
Romer, is that how you see it? I recall you predicted this union would take us back to the Cloud, but it may not please you to be right.
Well, we're in deep already. Can't argue with Tal's case.
Okay, but listen. This is just a salvage operation. In and out. Get those parts for Old Meg. You can look all you like at that Cloud, but assume it's a trap. You get too close, and it'll snap you back up. Understood?
I was just having a little chat with Koki. He always knew just what to say. I guess I wasn't ready to lay eyes on that thing again. Well, what are we waiting for?
We have everything from our list. Great job. Come on back to camp.
Storm's picking up. Maybe we should let it pass.
In Iceland, we call this a gentle breeze. Ain't that right, boss?
I have a proposal. A possible way to take down the Cloud without getting much closer than we are now and using this storm as cover.
Here we go. Okay, let's hear it.
There's an automated supply train of dropships that ferry cargo to the Cloud from the Gravport. All we need to do is put our own cargo on one of those dropships. Something explosive, with a timer charge attached. I took the liberty of disabling their comms. Should keep them in the dark for a while and limit their reinforcements.
Wake up, Shook.
Is there a problem?
Your Cloud. It didn't just leave its dock. It left the continent. We're tracking it.
And you already know what comes next.
What comes next is you call it off.
How can I possibly do that? Too many things are in motion now.
I'm not asking.
Do what you must. The Cloud will arrive in Iceland shortly. There, my forces will send your HLC to the archives of history. I can rest with that satisfaction.
Tala. You should send warning. They'll want to talk with you.
There's a good girl. Run along. I can see you've matured, Romer. Good sense. You know, if you kill me now, you'll be running from the Rayonne for the rest of your days.
Is that what you think?
You already have your freedom. The Cloud won't return here. All you have to do is walk away. Just disappear.
You see, Chuck, that's the thing. I don't want to disappear. And the only freedom I want is with these people. My allies. My friends.
Romer! Come quick! Old Meg is running. Wagner wants you.
Fusion generators are at capacity. Permission to release gravity lock?
Absolutely. Marvelous music. Hard to believe it's no longer just in my dreams. Hold the reins there, Seguin. The architect might be chomping at the bit, but you need to release this feisty old mare nice and easy.
Permission to lift off?
Permission granted, but not until one old natural has his feet on the ground.
Wags.
Wait, where are you going?
You can't leave now. Come on, how many years have you waited?
Too many, but the view will be much better from down there. With that cloud gone, I can make all sorts of mischief in these hills. My work's just starting. We'll have outlaw crews roaming in every direction. Perhaps never another like this one. It was never my ship, really. Take it back to the HLC and give them my best. And you, my esteemed pilot, take care of this crew.
The cloud had a significant head start on us, and the attack has already begun. We're headed to the HLC base. We'll know more when we get there.
It's too quiet in here. Get your heads back in it, Outlaws. You've led us well so far, Romer. But considering your history with Shockwell, I have to ask.
Now's the time you bring this up.
We're all haunted by our past.
Shock didn't get the HLC location from me.
Nor I. That only leaves a couple of other suspects. Well, glad we're on the same page, Romer. We'll give them red eyes a proper kick in the pants, eh, Agnes? The shuttle's going down. We're bailing out.
We'll stay with you.
No, we got it. Continue on to the base.
We'll send another shuttle.
This is your stop, Romer. Save that Gravcycle, or we're all toast.
Don't be a stranger.
I'll find you.
We didn't lose anyone. Thank you.
Did you make it to the base?
I did. We have a plan. We would have picked you up sooner, but we haven't been able to contact Rezek. Rezek, this is Tala. Come in. Rezek, come in.
Rezek. Come in. Have you considered my offer?
I have.
Do we have a deal?
I would need you to guarantee the safety of my friends.
Have I not already given my word? Don't be tedious. The crew will live. More importantly, your family. You've outlived your wife, of course, but your daughters, grown now, with families of their own. Can you picture them?
How long will it take to get to them?
No longer than it has to.
Rezek, are you in there? Open up!
Oh! No! Should have killed Chuck when we had the chance.
You're not the only one thinking that.
The HLC command suggests we evacuate. Get them out, as many as we can.
It bothers you. Not fighting.
What do you think we should do?
Well, I haven't seen the HLC defenses.
And I haven't been in an iron cloud.
They're worse than you think. Even a damaged one like Chuck's cloud can cause horrible destruction. Your people should be prepared.
Then we have to get them out. We play the long game.
Well, I'll play it for as long as I'm around. Tell me what you need.
If we want to have a resistance tomorrow, we have to bring it all today. The HLC-based defenses cannot hold off the Cloud's forces much longer. We need to buy them more time. The longer we can keep the enemy's attention on the front door, the more people we can evacuate out the back.
602 and I will add some muscle to the perimeter. Anything to add, Romer?
Don't die.
You first, big guy. I don't need you landing on me.
Getting everyone out. You're last.
Doyle and 602?
We did it, Romer. Time to go. Hey, the long game. Remember?
You go. See, they get to Old Meg. I'll catch up.
Well, I suppose I should ask. Where are we going?
We're gonna hotwire that iron cloud.
That's Black Shuck's Iron Cloud out there. I never thought you'd be the one to lead us back to it, Romer. Well, it's showtime, Outlaws. Remember the plan. That storm in the desert showed us the grav engines are vulnerable to oversurge. So while the cloud's plugged into that power station sucking juice, we're gonna force feed it more than it can handle. Hey, Oxeye, keep the shuttle close and the engine running.
I'll be ready.
Kind of peaceful. I'm almost ashamed and hysterical.
How about it, Romer? Should we leave you here?
Your grav cycle is wrecked, but you must have landed it all right. We thought you were gone.
There was a time when that would have been fine with me.
Well, this will certainly get some attention.
It's just one cloud.
It was Shuck's cloud, finally caught in his own trap.
You believe that?
My command does. They even promoted me.
What exactly did you promise them?
Safe haven for a new HLC base. A pleasant mountainous region with plenty of available housing and no iron cloud problem.
Well, Wagner might have something to say about that.
Thankfully, I don't have to hear it. I've been given a new mission. I could use a good crew. Know any?
Just a bunch of misfits. Not worthy of your new status.
I think they'll do.
Anyone know where I can find a good pilot?